Yo, what's going on, guys? Nathan here, and I lost the other footage just now. Don't know how, but it just vanished.
What the?
It's just my unlucky day. I did record Friday the 13th, but it wasn't going, it was boring.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman? What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted.
Your inner like, this is the evil within right two. Now.
That's how we're able to maintain communication.
Very good
with you.
Game. This I did play the first part, but it's fucking don't even know what happened.
Safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some
information. Yeah, this is really looking interesting.
See anything unfamiliar?
Oh, really?
A cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
This is a really good game, though, guys.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Ooh, photograph slide.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me- You've lied to me before.
Okay,
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost-
I never had it just to be-
Better to have-
Maybe.
Point taken.
Here we go, but guys. Yeah. This looks like an interesting game so far, to be honest with you guys.
Thanks, Kitty.
Okay, so where do we gotta go now? Whoa. Oh, project. No, I just did that. Being annoyed right now, guys. So what actually am I gonna do? Or am I just tripping? Here we go. Let's go find the exit. Haha. Stay tuned. Okay. Yeah. Well, that's all. What else we gotta do, to be honest? Do we exit? Do we stay? Or... I can't. Yeah, it's all faithless. What if it don't have to go? So there goes the trash, right? I just have to open the projector. So there has to be something I gotta do. Okay.
Hello?
still don't know what I gotta do. Maybe someone in my office will get it?
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
So now what do you want me to do?
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't under... Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
But guys, this is really interesting so far.
Baker. Team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first. Harrison. Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself. O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians. Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. Union, huh? Looks like any town you had.
Last side, huh? So how do we exit? No,
a mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Something not quite right. Hey, Lily.
Oh, no.
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Yeah.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family, an amazingly smart and beautiful wife.
Be touchy, that story is about
Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place?
Sick of the kids.
What the? The search team. Baker. Whoa. The team leader. One bullet. Straight through the head.
Which I want the hell out of them. I'm so confused. Boy, it goes upwards, what the hell?
Thank you.
I gotta do now.
Someone tried to block the way out.
Or in.
Or in.
Rather than stairs, you know what the creepy spot out.
Hello? Shit. Who was that?
Okay. Well, this is interesting, guys, to be honest. I'm just chilling right now. I'm trying to figure a way out. Okay, so that's locked.
What was that?
Shit. Who the hell was that? Just like the search team number. I gotta find a way out of here.
You turn it all the way up. fuck's sake. Not this way. Ooh,
help!
Fucking hell.
Help me!
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
I trace all my steps back to you, and then I can't do nothing. Because we, oh guys, we got no. Thank you. Sorry, guys, for that. Excuse me. Oh, I don't know. I'm scared of this fucking one. I don't know if I can still my head. Where do I go from here? Am I down here? Nope. I went down there. Nothing's down there. Come on. Kind of low-key lost, guys. Not gonna cap to you. to the bloody van noises. What's wrong? Don't give up. Right? Not gonna lie to you guys, I am really fucking scared right now. Guess we use the elevator. That should be sick. No cap, guys. Why do you keep leaving and turning back? I just want a different part. One of you's gonna come alive and down or not. Yeah, I fucking knew it. I like this.
trapped in here. Or maybe not.
Hey guys, you're almost there. Can you stop leaving and join a bar?
God damn it. What the hell is that thing?
It's a rock. Guys, we're almost there.
Yeah. Oh, I don't hear it. God, are you kidding me?
You got a knife, huh?
Alright. What the fuck is going on here?
We are in the loft, though.
Yep.
Why?
We are in a tier 4 lockdown on the 28th.
What's that mean?
Of this and now where am I?
What's that mean?
A tier 4 meaning everything's getting shut down.
Why?
Because hospital's at capacity.
It's stupid, like, but.
Yep.
Yeah, and the NHS wants to cancel Christmas.
You can't cancel Christmas, it's impossible.
A holiday. So, yeah, as of the 28th,
there's going to be another lockdown.
RCT is going to go into a tier 4. Only essential shops will be open. Blah blah blah.
What's the point?
He ruled out lockdown before Christmas. It's happening on the 28th.
I can't be arsed, like.
At least you won't have to go to college until the second week of January.
Oh, I'd have to go on the first week of January, though.
Eh?
I have to go on the first week of January.
No.
She works for RCT fucking council. She's the one who's sorting out all the cleaners for the schools.
What do you mean, no?
Where were you when I needed you?
Basically, schools will not be going back depending on the outcome of this isolation over Christmas.
I have a fucking exam.
Maybe this is the right place.
From the main offices this afternoon.
Yeah, I found out from my auntie. She works for schools.
I hope you're here.
I'll work to the council, blah blah blah, something.
What did I get myself into?
Shrieks and help.
Kidman.
Sebastian.
Safety.
Where have you
whatever.
Been? We lost you.
I don't know.
Tough
but it sure as hell
see.
Wasn't a quaint little town.
Yeah.
There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here. Doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure. Oh. Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this. Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
Hello? Hey!
She had to have heard me.
Oh,
God.
You're right. Tell him you're right.
What are you saying about?
Mm-hmm.
What are you saying about?
Do you want to take your messages a bit more?
I'm currently busy recording.
Yeah,
what's this? Gunpowder? Yes. You guys will probably do this next bit now and just the end of the video. Mold? The fuck?
I've got a fucking mold on it. That was right at the back in the fridge.
What the fuck is that? Yeah, I can't reply to you and record a video, it doesn't work, I can't multitask. No, it's recording today anyways.
What now? Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Don't come any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here?
I'm looking for...
Yeah, I'm done.
Who's look?
If you're asked, this is a. But I may have. I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her?
I think so. No way to know for
sure.
Your communicator can pick. Once you're out, you'll probably. It wouldn't.
No way.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell.
Yeah.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
This was supposed to, like. But.
What do you mean?
Wonky. What's happened? We use this.
What's the state?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff?
There were five members.
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are five search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extract, but he wouldn't hear of it. Always had to be the break. You ask me, there's a thin line.
Yeah.
Tomato?
I'll let you know.
You'd really... Thanks.
It's more any idea.
I tried.
Well, I'm all...
I picked... Maybe you could... Maybe they're...
No, think about...
Come on.
Maybe...
What? Follow...
Those things are. Do you have any?
Not this place.
Do you know where?
It's pretty, but I did.
I'll mark it.
Yeah, but guys, I think I'm gonna leave this here. I'll see you all in the next one.